Hi, Margaret Hodge here, and I want to talk about something that does not rule in Naples, and that is hurricane season. We have started early, and it is now, from June to the end of November, is hurricane season. And get a plan. You must have a plan of action, because now is the time to get ready. And you need to get organized and prepare for an emergency, plan with your family, you need to stock up on supplies, and stay alert as to when these storms are coming, because it's so important. And I want to also share with you, there's a lot of information online, but what I love about Wink News and Publix is that they've collaborated together to bring you this hurricane guide, 2019. Every year, it's recent, it's current, and it gives you a bunch of information what to do before, during, and after a hurricane, whether you stay or you go, because it's different for everybody. But I can tell you one thing, you need to be prepared and you need a plan of action. And if you're thinking about getting protection for your home, you're definitely gonna wanna look into plywood now if you don't have impact windows or doors, because scarcity happens here. The stores run out of things when everybody's in panic mode. There's just typically not enough for everybody. So if you don't have that available, now is the time to stock up on that necessity, as well as water and certain foods that are non-perishable, toiletries, batteries. Anyways, the guide goes into it. You can find all the things that you need to prepare, whether you have to evacuate, you stay, or you go. I just strongly encourage you to prepare now. So that's what I wanted to share with you today. And don't forget about your pets, and don't forget about items that are not secure, such as boats, because you don't want them to fly into somebody else's front yard or be lost or broken, because that's actually happened during Hurricane Irma. So feel free to share this video if you like it and you find it informational, and I will be sure to provide you with more news later. This is Margaret Hodge with MVP Realty, and yes, Naples still does rule, and I'll see you next time.